So today we are going to make inun-unan. So we have got 3 tuna steaks. So you just add that one there. Wash your hands first, and then you put the onion, ginger, and garlic. Season it with salt and pepper. And then let's put it. It's nearly done. Just let it simmer for quite a while. And here you have it, my very own tuna steak inun-unan. Serve it with rice. Bon appetit.